This is Dale Pugh, Marketing and Public Relations Director for University Medical Center. This message is being recorded at approximately 5:15 on Friday, September 13th. Tupac Shakur passed away today at University Medical Center at approximately 4:03 p.m. Physicians have listed the cause of death as respiratory failure and cardiopulmonary arrest. Mr. Shakur's body has been removed from the hospital, and funeral arrangements are pending.
Don't you think if you shoot somebody five times, you should kill him? That's what I think. So, if y'all gonna be robbers and killers, be robbers and killers, man. Y'all just gonna be fucking up a nigga's clothes. Y'all do that. That's all y'all end up doing was fucking up my clothes, man. I was out the hospital 24 hours. I know you heard about it.
Now I see places and faces and things you ain't never thought about thinking. If you ain't peeped, then you must be drinking and smoking. Pretending that you're loking, but you're broken. Let me get you open. Now little Timmy got his diploma and little Jimmy got life. And Tamika around the corner just took her cursing off the pipe. The other homie shot the other homie and ran off with his money. And when the other homies heard about it, they thought that it was funny. But who's the dummy? Cause now you done lost a hustler. A down ass brother done been replaced by a buster. And though I got love for you, I know I can't trust you. Cause my crew is rolling hummers and your crew is rolling dusters. And just because of that you act like you don't like a brother no more. I guess that's just the way it go. I ain't trying to preach, I believe I can reach. But your mind ain't prepared. I'll see you when you get there.
I'll see you when you get there.
Y'all all welcome.
I'll see you when you get there.
Buzz Mansion.
Will I survive all the fights in the darkness? Trouble sparks. They tell me home is where the heart is. They're departed. I shed tattoo tears and couldn't sleep good for multiple years. Witness peers cast gunshots, nobody cared. Seen the politicians' banners. They'd rather see us locked in chains. Please explain why they can't stand us. Is there a way for me to change? Or am I just a victim of things I did to maintain? I need a place to rest my head with a little bit of homeboys that remain. Cause all the rest are dead. Is there a spot for us to grow? If you find it, I'll be right behind you. Show me and I'll roll. How can I be peaceful? I'm coming from the bottom. Watch my daddy scream peace while the other man shot him. I need a house that's full of love when I need to escape the deadly place of slinging drugs and thugs, man.
I'll see you when you get there. If you ever get there, see you when you get there.
Thugs, man.
I'll see you when you get there. If you ever get there, see you when you get there.
Dear mama, don't cry, your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hood. Seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drinking peppermint snot with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Natasha show grown. Tell a lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven, so come home. Maybe in time you'll understand. Only God can save us when Miles Davis cutting loose with the band. Just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on, they in heaven found peace at last. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking, remember this face, save me a place in Thug's Mansion.
I'll see you when you get there.
Remember this face, save me a place in Thug's Mansion.
See you when you get there.
Up the Thug's Mansion.
I'll see you when you get there.
Thug's Mansion.
Shocked him, but I wasn't more shocked than him. None, I was more shocked than him.
But the thugs, man,
he's a strong dude, yo. I know dude, you know what I'm saying? He's real strong. So when it was like he got shot, I was just more like, again. You know what I'm saying? He always been shot or shot at. He gonna pull through this one again, make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? Kind of took me by. Even though we were going through our trauma, I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Because ain't no coming back.
That's my new style.
Come
on. Hold it with me.
Hey, have a good summer.
Have a good summer, biatch!